Okay, Neapolitan ice cream in a vacuum chamber. 3, 2, 1. Oh, around the edges where it melted, it's already pumping up a lot.
So ice cream can have up to 50% air in it. If it has more than that, then it can't be labeled as ice cream. It's labeled something like dairy dessert.
Whoa. It's rising up. Whoa. Holy cow. It's taking over the whole chamber.